a call back or leave me a message. Tell me what the fuck going on. All right, peace.
Oh my God, man! I just had a fucking dream about this shit called Stardust, dog. Me and you are gonna change the world. We are gonna be the new Ron Popeil. Infomercials on every channel, telling you this shit is too monkey. And did Lavel call you talking about he needs a place to stay?
Ladies and gentlemen, have a seat. I'm about to show you a product everyone is sure to need. This product I have right here is small and light and weight and can be concealed in any handbag or briefcase.
Stardust.
We're not sure just what it does, but the response has been overwhelming from clients that tell us
and it wasn't for this here product and so on.
Man, there's so many letters and they go on and on. It's a miracle in a bottle and it sells itself. If you got problems in life, this here product can help. This opportunity is golden. I'm holding in my hand the key to a brand new life for those who have a shilling or two and been compelled by the product and intrigued about what it can do for you. Honest, it's the last case I got, and when they're gone, they're gone. Take a chance with Stardust, it'll fix whatever's wrong.
Nothing can be better than it. It only costs what you're spending on it. It's absolutely not a hustle or fraud. You're either buying or you're moving along. Nothing can be better than it. It only costs what you're spending on it. It's absolutely not a hustle or fraud. You're either buying or you're moving along.
What's this you ask? I can't say, cause what I'm selling here today affects each in a different way. And I'd be glad to give you a little sample, but the dabble isn't ample. And plus if people see that I get trampled, grab hold of my ham, ham, and walk with me. Don't go hide in the back and try to talk to me. I can see them start to well up in your eyes like raindrops falling from the sky. Give it a try. And how about you? Ain't you sick of being picked on for nothing? Well, I'ma tell you what to do. Ain't you sick of being pushed, hit, kicked, and even spit on? We'll get you some of this and then tell them haters to get on. Now I've been living off the stuff that we've been selling for some time. Now but look at me, I'm finer than a lion now. I didn't come to pull a wool over your eyes, but if you're looking for a change, then it's finally arrived.
Nothing can be better than it. It only costs what you're spending on it. It's absolutely not a hustle or fraud.
As we embark on the tale of a salesman slash hustler, cause if you got money, you're a potential customer. Have you ever seen something unbelievable in your life? Probably not, but people are ready to buy anything from anybody, anytime at all. Snake oils, wristwatch, Stardust, he got it all. And it's all half off and everything has to go. It's a limited time offer cause funds are running real low.
Before you wake up, we're already gone. On our way, another town, another story evolves. And it's been done for so long that I don't even feel wrong. It's second nature, it's as easy as just walking along. I never tie myself down, anything I couldn't leave in less than 20 seconds. And believe, I won't forget it, I'm a hustler. You can trace it in my bloodlines. Asking for the name of the greatest, I bet they say mine.
Nothing can be better than it. It only costs what